that means hello in French. Say bonjour to my helper, Sue. Welcome to another episode of Tasty Time with ZeFronk. Is everyone ready for a tasty snack?
I'm coming, I'm in. What's the matter? Somebody's making the apple a fool with... Oh, hello, Butch. Where have you been so long? Hey, Joe. Now, first we fix the table.
Here's your bones, Tony.
Okay, bones. Bones! What's the matter for you, Joe? I break your face. Tonight, Butch, he's get the best in the house.
Okay, Tony, you're the boss.
Now, tell me, what's your pleasure? A la carte? Dinner? Okay.
Hey, Joe. Butch, he says he wants two spaghetti speciale, heavy on the meatball.
Tony, dogs don't talk.
He's talking to me.
Okay, he's talking to you. You're the boss.
Mamma mia, mangiare, you can never sit here.
Now, here you are, the best spaghetti in the town.
That silly kitty cat is always trying to attack my snacks. Keep your eyes on him. Let me know if he is, Today, we will be mixing up a banana berry smoothie. Oh, a special delivery. For ZeFronk, that is me, do not open until snack time. Oh, let's hurry and make the banana berry smoothie. The ingredients: washed strawberries, yogurt, milk, and our featured fruit of the day, the banana. Bananas are tasty and good for you too. And now it's time to wash up. Wash along with me. We wash our hands to make them neat before we fix our tasty treat.
Oh, this is the night. It's a beautiful night, and we call it a bella notte. Look at the skies, they have stars in their eyes on this lovely bella notte. Side by side with your loved one, you'll find an enchantment here.
Oh, well, okay. Back to the recipe. Simply add the dried apricots and the almonds to the popcorn. Finally, mix it all together. Mix along with me. Mix, mix, mix. And we are finished. I feel energized already. And you can make this tasty snack with a grown-up at home. Just pop the popcorn, add the almonds and apricots, and mix it up.
And then they hit you in the room and board department. Oh, remember those nice, juicy cuts of beef? Forget them. Leftover baby food. And that nice, warm bed by the fire. A leaky doghouse.
Oh, dear.
Dinner, listen, Lassie. No human is that cruel.
Of course not, Miss Lady. Why, everybody knows a dog's best friend is a human.
Oh, come on now, fellas.
Tasty time with ZeFronk. Let's begin. Step one. Spread ranch dressing on the tortilla. Spread, spread, spread. Next, we add the turkey and layer all the tasty veggies. And voila! We are finished with our tasty turkey roll. Have I forgotten something, Sue? I forgot to roll it up. Roll along with me at home. Rolly, rolly, roll, roll, roll.
And now for my taste.
Remember, my friends, you and a grown-up can make this tasty turkey wrap at home. Spread and layer and roll, yes! Spread and layer and roll, hoo! Spread and layer and roll, yay! Dumb?
No, I'm Mr. Hungry Cat.
Oh, dear.
Is something wrong, Pidge?
It's morning.
Yeah. So it is.
I should have been home hours ago.
Why? Because you still believe in that ever-faithful old dog tray routine? Oh, come on, Pidge. Open up your eyes.
Open my eyes?
To what a dog's life can really be. Show you what I mean. Look down there. Tell me what you see.
Well, I see nice homes with yards and fences.
Exactly. Life on a leash. Look again, Pidge. Look, there's a great big hunk of world down there with no fence around it. But two dogs can find adventure and excitement. And beyond those distant hills, who knows what wonderful experiences. And it's all ours for the taking, Pidge. It's all ours.
It sounds wonderful.
But?
But who'd watch over the baby?
You win. Come on. I'll take you home.
Now, let's mix it all up. And make sure a grown-up helps you with this. First, 1/2 cup of milk. Add 1/2 cup of yogurt, 1 cup of washed strawberries, finally, peel the banana. Peel, peel, peel. Excellent. Then you can watch as a grown-up blends it all up. And it is finished. Next, put the tray in the freezer. Wait until the juice is frozen. And we are done! We are not making just an ordinary sandwich, oh no, no. I like to use a cookie cutter to cut the toast into shapes. Here's a little fishy shape. Now, we spread the tuna on the toast. And remember, you and a grown-up can make this tasty tuna sandwich at home. Simply mix the tuna salad, cut out the shape, and spread the tuna on the toast. Mix and cut and spread, yes! Mix and cut and spread, fishy! Now, where are those straws? Oh, well, that is all for today. See you soon for another episode of Tasty Time with ZeFronk.